So there, I got my welcome drinks and snack. So here it is. So yun guys, I'm about to check out na dito sa room ko, dito sa Pullman Hotel. Pagka-check out ko dito, diretso na ako sa conference kagad. Dadalhin ko na lahat ng gamit ko and then pag nagka-free time, magmo-move na tayo dun sa next nating hotel na pag-iistayan sa bandang Siloam District. It's already 8 o'clock in the morning kaya kailangan ko ng kumilos kasi magsa-start na yung conference namin. See you again guys later pag nagkaroon ako ng free time na magta-transfer ako sa susunod kong hotel na pupuntahan. Na.
In many cases,
we do have to international conference held at the... It's our lunch break ngayon sa aming conference. I need to transfer to Banyan din. Dahil nga naglumipat ako ng hotel from Pullman kanina. I just took the tuk-tuk taxi going to Banyan din. So I'm actually supposed to take BTS, kaya lang... BTS, by the way, ito yung SkyTrain nila. Yung parang LRT sa atin. Kaya lang, yun nga, ang dami akong dala, medyo hassle. Kaya pinatulan ko na tong tuk-tuk. It's 200 baht daw. I am now here at Banyan Tree. So ito, may pa-welcome sila na Reese band na bulaklak. And grabe ang bango-bango dito sa lobby. Amoy lemongrass. So ito, nakapila na ako ngayon kasi I'll check in. So I actually use my Acre membership again for this place.
So, booking under your name is
Tula. Yes, Tula, yes.
So far, and I will take you care of your booking over there. Okay. And we will serve the ring for you, please.
Okay, thank you. While they are processing my check-in, upo na lang daw muna ako dito sa sofa.
Welcome to Banyan Tree, Bangkok.
Thank you.
Welcome, ring, sir. I'm waiting this 1 month at home from Thai local forum from Butterfly People. It's like her body. We call it Siam Miracle. And we serve the Thai local snack, banana chips.
Banana chips.
Enjoy, ha. Kapunka.
So there, I got my welcome drinks and snack. So here it is. So that's how they welcome their guests here at Banyan Tree. So fragrant. I think this is sampaguita. Or jasmine flower with roses. And then we have tea. Let's have a taste. They also gave me chips. This is banana chips na I think it is sprinkled with flavor. It's not sweet. I thought it is sweet because in the Philippines, banana chips are usually sweet. This one is like potato chips.
So, ready the first time here?
Yeah.
Thank you for
It's actually my first time in Bangkok.
Really?
Yeah, wow. But in 2022, I was in Chiang Mai.
Oh wow!
I didn't pass by Bangkok last
time. So do you like Chiang Mai?
Yeah.
It's yeah, so there is so many things to do.
Yeah.
Especially on the top of the mountain.
Yeah, so I went up the mountain.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So did you enjoy that?
Yes, I really enjoyed
wow.
it.
So serious. So you have time to travel. And did you try to the stay in the city, the same town of the Chiang Mai, in the town?
Mm-hmm.
I think that is look like the Bangkok, so many traffic. Did you try to go to the southern of Thailand?
Like I haven't been there yet.
Really?
Yeah.
At the, I recommend the Krabi and the Samui.
Okay.
That is very nice. Phuket as well, and Phuket busy on some time.
Yes.
And thank you for to being the aircon member. This one the complimentary drink from okay. us. And your room is ready now. That is located on 42nd floor, Horizon okay. 1 King Size Bed and non-smoking. And do you have the luggage tag?
What's that?
The ticket for the your belonging. Do you have the luggage keep at the concierge?
I think it's here.
So we will send the luggage to your room around 10 minutes. And allow me to escort you to the room, please.
Okay, thank
okay,
you.
One moment, please.
We're now checked in. Punta na tayo sa taas. We're heading to our room now.
And the Banyan Key, we do have the famous rooftop that is the vertical. And the vertical is the restaurant. Uh-huh. And the opposite side of the vertical, that is the moon bar for the rooftop. You can walk in, don't need to make a reservation. That is located on 61 floor. And you can go to 59 floor first and then
stairs.
Walk up. Yeah.
Okay. I believe there's a good view of the city up
absolutely.
There. Right? Yeah, I'm really looking forward to go there.
Yeah, should we go there?
Thank you. Thank you.
In 10 minutes, please.
Okay, thank you. What's up, guys? So, ito, nandito na tayo ngayon sa aking room. Dito yan sa Banyan Tree, Bangkok. Inavail ko yung Horizon King na room. And actually, nakakuha ako ng medyo malaki na rin na discount using my Accor Plus membership. We are going to stay here for 2 nights. So, I'll just quickly show you the room. So, I'll just flip the camera. So, gaya nga nung sabi kanina ni Ate, this is the mini bar. We have coffee machine. And they said the coffee capsules are complimentary. If I needed more, I'll just tell them. But I think the drinks over here are not free. So I'll need to pay it if I want to. So right here we have a working table. Tapos meron dito ng TV. And then ito yung parang pinaka living room. So we have here a sofa. Tapos dito couch. Tapos ayan patungan. We have here welcome fruits. So there's an orange, apple, and dragon fruit. So here we have candle and I think this is match. So candle lighting for the mood. They have scents, lemongrass essential oil, and the red incense. Ah, they have different scents per day. Okay. Hello. And then, by the way, I am staying here at the 42nd floor. So we have a very good view of the city. So here is the city. And I think that is Lumpini Park. So maybe tomorrow we'll go around. This is my bedroom. We have a huge bed here. And I think it's very comfortable with soft bed. Ooh. Again, we have a window here. A window here. This is the view from my room. Look at this. Wow. This is the closet. Let's just see. What do we have here? Oh, we have here extra pillow up there. We have hangers. We have sleepers. And I think this is laundry bag.
What else do we have here? Nothing. Nothing else. Beside the television, we also have another closet. We have bathrobes here and flat iron. What else do we have here? No, it's no more. So let us check the bathroom naman. So pagpasok, we have here the sink at ito. Paano ba ito? Ayan. Ayan, ganyan siya. So that's the sink. Sa gilid, we have here liquid soap tsaka lotion. And then, we also have here a soap. Ayan, may mga freebies na toiletries. Ano meron? Toothbrush, shaving cream, vanity kit tsaka shower cap. We have here a bathtub. And then, a huge toilet. We also have here shower. That is my room here at Banyan Tree, Bangkok. So there guys, I've shown you my room. So ngayon, babalik na tayo sa conference venue kasi hindi pa tapos yung aming conference. Pero bago pala tayo pumunta sa conference ulit, let us just explore this place a bit. Siguro puntahan natin yung pool, yung gym, at saka yung spa. Pakita ko lang sa inyo. So ito guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa 21st floor. And pupuntahan natin yung mga amenities nitong stay dito sa Banyan Tree. This is the gym area. So it's quite big and it has so many equipment for all your body improvement. So their fitness room is open 24 hours daily. Ayan. So katapat lang ng gym, we have the pool. So let's go to the pool. So guys, I am now at the pool area. Actually not very big pero I think it's spacious enough para makalangoy ka. So let's just check around. So their pool is operational from 6 a.m. till 8 p.m. only. So you will also find their spa dito sa 21st floor. So nandito lahat yung health and wellness amenities. So guys, it appears na sarado pala yung Vertigo at this hour. So mamayang gabi na lang natin siya silipin. Anyway, let's head back na to our conference. See you again guys later.
The next morning.
Hello guys, good morning. Welcome to Ivan Lacocher Vlogs. So we are now heading to Room Sai. Yun yung dining place nila dito. We will have our breakfast. So part ng binayaran sa room is yung buffet breakfast. Kaya let's go there now. Good morning guys. Ito, nandito na ako ngayon sa Room Sai and I'm going to have my breakfast. It's a breakfast buffet. Kaya samahan niyo ako. Let's tour around first. So I'm just going to show you yung sinaserve nila dito na breakfast. They have here. Oh, yung rice. Chicken sausage, and ba ito? Chicken sausage rice. This is stir-fried rice daw. Pero, parang ano siya? Ah, noodles. This one is Thai green tea curry with chicken. Ooh. This one is stir-fried pork. Nice. Hot soy milk. So, para siyang taho. I think this is, yep. If you want noodles, they got it here. Here they have the usual breakfast menu. We have bacon, ham, and sausage. More sausage, sauteed mushroom, and potatoes. This is the egg station here. We got here pancakes, waffles. Look at this. I think this is real honey. We also have here dumplings, pork bun, fungee. Ooh. Here at the corner we have fruits. Ito, banana, papaya, dragon fruit. Meron din dito mga juice. We have passion fruit, dragon fruit. More juices here. What we got here, the cereals. All types of cereals and bread. Ito mga pastry nila. At the center, we have cold cuts. We got salami, bologna, at kung ano pa na hindi ko mabigkas. We got here cheeses, slices of cheese. We got brie cheese here, gouda cheese, and Gruyere. I don't know how to pronounce that. And then ito, may Korean salad. May kimchi din, and seaweeds. More salad here. So ayun yung mga sinaserve na food dito sa Roomsay restaurant. They all look tasty. Nasaan ba ako nakapo? Ayun, dito pala ako nakapo. They all look tasty. And lalo akong nagutom nung nakita ko. So tara, kain na tayo. I'll just get some food. And then magmukbang na lang tayo dito sa table ko. I already got my first plate. Ang kinuha kong una is yung mga salad. Pero kakaiba, hindi siya yung usual salad na green salad. Kinuha ko yung mga Asian salad. Tapos tinabihan ko din ng mga cold cuts and cheese. So I'm going to show you. Ano nga ba ito? Smoked salmon, tapos smoked chicken, tapos salami, tsaka bologna. Tapos meron din akong kinuha ang Korean salad, tapos Korean seaweed something, tapos isang Japanese din na salad. And then kumuha rin ako ng cheese. I think this is, hindi ko alam maalala, basta cheese yan. And then this is gouda cheese. Ay, hindi, ito pala yung gouda cheese, ito yung brie. So, ayan. I also ordered omelet. So, all in na yan, lahat ng toppings nila doon, pinalagay ko na. Una kong tinikman yung Korean salad na, I'm sure parang ano siya, water spinach or something. It's really good. Actually, mild lang yung flavors niya. And then, ito yung seaweed salad. Sarap. Next natin titigman yung Japanese na salad na puro toge. Tigman naman natin yung smoked salmon. Bali ito guys, Roomsay restaurant. Ano siya? Nagsaserve siya ng mga international dishes kasi international restaurant nga siya. So, iba't iba. Mayroong mga Thai, may Korean, may Japanese, mayroong continental breakfast. So, different cuisines. At in fairness, ang sarap pa. Wala pa akong natitikman na hindi okay so far dito sa mga nakuha ko. For our next plate guys, kumuha ako ng mushrooms. Sauteed mushrooms, di ko alam kung ano yung halo. And then also, I got baked potato, kimchi, pickled cabbage, I don't know. And then kumuha rin ako netong shumai, tsaka pork bun. This is the sauteed mushroom. Sarap siya kaya parang masyal na maraming paminta. Hindi ko bet. This is the dumplings. Hindi ko sure kung katulad siya ng lasa ng siomay natin sa Philippines. Pero let's try it. It's fine. I also got here pork bun. Let's try it. Piling ko asado flavor to. Umorder din pala ako guys ng coffee. And in fairness, masarap yung kape nila dito. Is their baked potatoes. Guys, I'm curious to try this dish here. Hindi ko sure kung dish siya o inumin. Basta ano siya, kamukha ng taho natin sa Pilipinas. So, tara, kuha tayo. So, ito siya. Hot soya milk yung tawag. Pero may mga toppings din siya, katulad nung sa atin. I think this is chia seeds, sago, tsaka, ano to, beans? I don't know. Tara, kuha tayo. Ayan. Doon hindi siya curd katulad sa taho natin. As in, soya milk siya. Tapos, lagay natin sa bowl. And then, let's put some toppings. I'm not sure what this is, pero ilagay na lang natin din. Lagyan din natin ang sago. Lagyan din natin itong chia seeds. Here it is. So ito guys, I got here the soy milk na may kung ano nung halo na parang katulad ng taho natin. So guys, I'm not sure if I prepared it correctly. It tastes bland. Well, ang nasa isip ko, I think it's supposed to have some sweetener or sugar maybe, I don't know. Kasi ano siya, lasang plain na soy milk na may mga texture lang ng kung ano-anong hinalo natin. Tingin ko ito yung ano, food choice ng mga nagda-diet. So, kainin ko na yung omelette. Medyo hinuli ko siya kasi malaking serving. Pag inuna ko ito, mabubusog ako kagad. Let's try it. By the way, yung mga food na sinaserve dun sa egg station, freshly made, upon order lahat. For the final round ng ating kain I got here fruits. Ito, kumuha rin ako ng healthy drink nila, which is green apple and I forgot the other one. Basta mix siya ng fruits. So, dahil busog na ako, ito na yung last kong hirit. So ito guys, we are finished with our breakfast. So, grabe busog na ako. Balik na tayo sa room din. Pre-prepare na ako para sa conference. So, tara. But before I leave pala, let me show you yung pond nila dito. They have a pretty pond. So tara. So look guys, this is the pond nitong Roomsai restaurant. It sets the mood nitong restaurant nila na very nature yung vibe. So this place looks really pretty. Just look at it. O, diba? food here is really amazing. So if you, if ever na magsistay kayo dito sa Banyan 3, don't you dare miss their breakfast. It's really good.
Much, much, much later.
Hey guys, I'm here at the Moon Bar dito yan sa Banyan 3, Bangkok. So, medyo madilim kasi nga, it's a bar. Mag-isa lang ako ngayon, pero since guest tayo dito sa hotel, we have access to here. So this place, by the way, is located at the 62nd floor of Banyan 3. So this is the roof deck na talaga. So ito, umorder lang ako ng mocktails kasi di naman talaga ako umiinom. So I got here a drink na, nakalimutan ko na yung pangalan. But I think it's citrus drink. And then I also got here some free snacks. What's good about this place is that you'll get to see 360 degrees view of the Bangkok city skyline, lalo na sa gabi. Na kita yung city lights. So it's really jaw-dropping, the view. It's really amazing. So there guys, that is the Vertigo and the Moon Bar. I think I need to go back to my room now. I kind of feel like sleepy already. Let's go.